All right, folks, this is lot 350. It's a 1975 GL1000. A little bit of a hole there in that deal. It's missing the whole ignition tumbler. Showing 24,000 miles. It's kind of a canary yellow. Obviously, we weren't able to see if it even powered up or whatnot, but that's your try to sneak up here, show you a little more. Sorry, one of these fell over, it'd be like dominoes, I think. So missing all the headlight assembly, all that. So there you go. That's 1975 with title.